armed with an oath of allegiance from an army long dead. Aragorn's road will at last lead him back to the White City. He shall head northward, and then through Gondor's southern gate, here to join the great battle of our time.
We must get beyond this outer gate.
This is a grim scene. I can smell orc evil from this distance.
Stay alert! Move with caution! Ambush!
We must get past him!
It's a trap!
Up there! We need to use the gate winch! here! Quickly!
Let's come and open the gate!
Sauron learns that the ring is in the hands of a hobbit. He will be drawn to it. Fate has given us four, and he knows not who bears the ring. This confusion is the bait I must place in my trap.
Don't you understand? The enemy thinks you have the ring. He's coming for you.
Then the war will come, and Rohan will ride to Gondor's aid, striking from the north, unchecked by a now cleansed Isengard. Aragorn travels through Death's shadow to summon to the White City an army that even Sauron cannot master. With Pippin, I travel to Minas Tirith, the anvil upon which we must beat Sauron's armies, in our bid to buy Frodo and Sam enough time.
Turn!
fear the Dark Lord will bring forth terrible creatures to counter my plan. Darkness is deepening.
Ginbaku!
Overrun us!
him down!
Stand fast! Don't those walls must survive!